it's a great feeling. It's something that I wanted to do anyway. I know it's been prolonging a little bit on the contract, but both sides are happy now, and of course we move on. But I'd like to take this opportunity to say a big thank you to the owner, the King, for having, wanting me to be here. Also to the chairman, Dr. Trey, he's been excellent with me since I've been here. And in normal life, you're going to have ups and downs, because if you don't, then it's like a marriage, isn't it? You have ups and downs, and that's what working together is. So I'd like to thank him also for giving me the opportunity to start here 6-7 months ago, and hopefully I can continue. I'm going to continue it for next season, and hopefully after that we'll continue working together. So, and also I'd like to thank all the people, my staff. They've been working hard with me through the last season, and also the people in administration, as yourself and Tom and the people in the office. I'd like to thank those as well for all the support they've been giving to the club and to the team, and especially also to the players who I work with, who was willing to work with me and wanted to work with me. I think the bigger decision came the other day when, I won't say, but a couple of players called me and said they would want me to stay. They would want me to stay because they wanted to work with me, and that made it even easier for me to sign the contract. And of course, without the supporters, you don't have a club. So great big thank you to the supporters for what they've done and supported me during the time I was here, and by God's grace, they will support us from now until the end of next season. You know, we've won the league, we won the President's Cup. I'm sorry, we won the FA Cup and we won the President's Cup. And you got the top eight to go, you got the CAF Cup to go, and you got the league. So there's a big motivation. But you know, I think I've started something here, and I want to, hopefully I can finish it on a high. So when I do leave here, I'll be remembered for the good things I did. And of course, we're going to have some bad times, and that's when you show your mentality. When you're going through the bad times, how do you get over it? So, but for me and for the players, it was great working with. What we have 100% players, 99.9% players that you work with, who was willing to listen to what I was helping them to develop, to make them better players, and also to help the team and help the club to go forward. So hopefully, got a lot of work to do now before I can go home for a few weeks, and hopefully we can get everything in order before I come back. Well, the first thing is to the players who are out of contract, they need to be sorted very quickly, very, very quickly. And hopefully we can start on them as soon as possible. And then also players that I'd like to come in, we need to contact them very quickly. So hopefully by the end of the day, we got something. Some players have signed contracts, and those players that I feel will help the team at the club to go forward, they will be very interested to come and join Kotokol, which I believe they should be. I've spoke to a few of them and they are willing to come. So, but they were just waiting on, of course, the decision of who the coach is going to be. But that's the main focus now, because we start in 2 weeks' time training, and we start is the beginning of January, the second week in January, the Glot is the 8th tournament, and then we have the Charity Shield, as we say in England, Adriana, and then we have maybe the season starts on the 5th of February, but we probably won't be starting because the CAF Cup starts the first weekend in February. So there's a lot of things that have got to be done before that. So like I said, hopefully before I go home, we get the ball rolling today. As a coach and also as a player, you need to be thinking positive that you want to win every game, and if you win every game, you have a chance of winning every trophy. But the thing is this, that it's you can't have expectations too high. So we'll try our best. The league is for me at the moment is a big one. I think it's a big one, not only for me, for the supporters and for the club as well. But like I said, and hopefully the supporters will understand when I say this. Don't have expectations too high, because when you fall flat on your face and it hurts. So you know, all I can promise to them that is with every training, with every game that we have, that we give 100-150%, and then at the end of the 90 plus minutes we see where we're at. But yes, I'll be trying on all fronts to win the three trophies. That's the sound of a victory.